Hello Eagle Targeters, welcome back to our channel, where we consistently deliver the latest and fastest updates in the field of current military affairs.
The Mikoyan Mig-23 Flogger, developed in the late 1960s by the Soviet Union, was intended to counter U.S. aircraft such as the F-4 Phantom II and F-105 Thunderchief. While it introduced advancements like variable geometry wings and beyond visual range capabilities, the aircraft's reputation and combat record proved to be a mixed bag. This article explores the development, design, performance, and legacy of the MiG-23, highlighting why it's often considered one of the Soviet Union's most problematic fighter jets. During the height of the Cold War, the Soviet Union sought to create an aircraft that could compete with cutting-edge U.S. fighter jets. The MiG-23 was designed to succeed the widely used MiG-21, promising enhanced payload capacity, longer range, and improved radar for beyond visual range engagements. The aircraft's variable sweep wings, a design influenced by the General Dynamics F-111 Aardvark, allowed it to operate effectively at both low speeds for takeoffs and high speeds for supersonic combat. The first prototype, Model 23211, flew in 1967, and production began 2 years later. Over 5,000 units were eventually built, making the MiG-23 a staple in the Soviet Union's arsenal and a significant export for allied nations. The MiG-23's defining feature was its swing-wing design, enabling pilots to adjust the wing's sweep angle based on the flight profile. This innovation provided versatility for short takeoffs, landings, and high-speed maneuvers. Its advanced radar and fire control systems allowed it to engage targets beyond visual range, marking a significant upgrade over the MiG-21. However, while these features looked promising on paper, they introduced several challenges. The aircraft's engines had a notoriously short service life, and the complex swing-wing mechanism increased maintenance demands. These drawbacks tarnished its reputation among operators, despite its technical advancements. The MiG-23 entered service as the first Soviet fighter with variable sweep wings, but its performance in the field left much to be desired. Pilots frequently reported difficulties handling the aircraft, and maintenance crews struggled with its high upkeep demands. When compared to U.S. aircraft of the era, the MiG-23 often fell short. The F-111 Aardvark, for instance, boasted a top speed of 1,650 miles per hour, slightly faster than the MiG-23's 1,553 miles per hour. Additionally, the Aardvark's range of 3,660 miles far outstripped the MiG-23's operational range of just under 1,600 miles. Despite these shortcomings, the MiG-23 did have some advantages. Its robust landing gear allowed operations from remote and poorly equipped airfields, a critical asset for the Soviet Union's vast and varied terrain. The Soviet Union produced several export variants of the MiG-23, such as the MiG-23MS, which featured downgraded radar and avionics. These models were intended for client states but were notably less capable than those used by the Soviet Air Force. The MiG-23MS, for example, carried a less sophisticated radar system housed in a smaller radome. Delivered starting in 1973, this version was given the NATO codename Floggery. While affordable and reliable in certain scenarios, these export models performed poorly in combat, further diminishing the MiG-23's legacy. By the end of the Cold War, more than 5,000 MiG-23s had been produced in various configurations. Despite its flaws, the aircraft remained in service with the Soviet Air Force until 1999. Even today, some nations, including Angola, Ethiopia, North Korea, and Syria, continue to operate the MiG-23, albeit in limited numbers. While the MiG-23's innovative design earned some respect in retrospect, its operational challenges and combat record firmly cemented its status as a flawed aircraft. For many, the The MiG-23 represents a cautionary tale about the dangers of overcomplicated designs and unproven technologies in military aviation. The MiG-23 Flogger stands as a paradox in the history of military aviation. It showcased ambitious technological advancements and played a significant role in the Soviet Union's Air Force, yet its operational shortcomings and dismal combat record overshadowed its potential. Though it aimed to rival Western fighter jets, it ultimately fell short, becoming a symbol of Cold War-era inefficiencies in Soviet aircraft design. Despite its flaws, the MiG-23 remains a fascinating chapter in aviation history, a stark reminder that innovation without reliability can lead to soaring ambitions crashing to the ground.
Thank you for watching. Hopefully, this show can broaden the knowledge for you and your family. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to help grow this channel even bigger.